See, when I had to go through all my, like, you know, I put down all my sim racing achievements, you know, I felt so proud, you know. I had to put down, like, I was like, I'm gonna put down the prizes and actually see, like, what have I ever won from sim racing? And then knowing that I had to put that desk chair, I mean, you know, I've not heard anything about that prize, but
mate, you're not getting it. I don't know how to tell you this, but you're not getting it.